There once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a Bully of Tea. The winds blew up her bow, up down below. My bully boys blow.
Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
She had not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow.
Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Before the boat had hit the water, the whale's tail came up and caught her. Lance in the side harpooned and fought her, and she dived down below.
Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Cut, no whales freed. The captain's mane was not of greed, but he belonged to the whaleman's creed. She took the ship in tow.
Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Or even more, the line went slack and tight once more. Our boats were lost, there were only four, but still that whale did go.
As far as I've heard, the fight's still on. Line's not cut and the whale's not gone. The Wellerman makes his regular call to encompass the captain, crew and all.
Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take